Good evening and welcome to Patrick TV GH. It's your tutor, Patrick Baah, with you again this evening. This evening, we are going to discuss how we can raise capital for our business. Last week, we discussed what a business was. We gave steps on how we can get to that level of business being successful. This evening, we want to understand how we can raise the capital. It's a question that I'm asked almost on a daily basis because the people know I talk about business, savings, investment. But today, we want to understand how we can get money for the business or as capital. In this segment, I'm going to explain three ways that we can raise capital for our business. The first point is that we need to raise capital, or we can raise capital from our own savings and investment. You know, I've been talking about savings and investment, and the purpose of your investment is to serve as a source for your business if you want to start a business. So that savings, that money that you've been putting aside for some years, for some months now, it can serve as a source of your capital for your business. So that's the easiest way you can raise capital for your business. If you approach anybody with your business plan, expecting the person to invest into the business, and you don't come to the table with any form of investment yourself, it becomes very difficult for people to buy into the idea. For example, if you come to me and you ask me to support your business, and the business support that you need is about 10,000, and I ask you how much are you bringing on board, and you can't bring anything on board, obviously then it means that you are not ready for the business. So we need to come to the business table with our own savings and investment. That is the main reason why for all these years, all these months, I've been talking about savings and investment, because the business you want to run in future, that is going to be the base. The second source of capital for a business is partnership. How you can source money from friends, businesses, companies, friends around you. Now, when you want to start a business and your capital is not up to what you need for that business, you can use your business proposal and plan to your friends. Go to your friends. Businesses around, little companies around. There are a lot of government agencies that give venture capital, little funds to small businesses. Now, it's the business plan that you are selling to them, and it's going to be a form of partnership. They are giving you that fund so that you work with it and pay it back. Sometimes you get these people becoming like partners in the business. So they have shares in the business and they're expecting returns on it. Then the third one, which is also equally important but very difficult in our part of the continent, especially Ghana, is startup loan. Getting startup loan from commercial banks or universal banks. It's very difficult because these banks are scared of where they are putting their money. They don't have any source of records to know whether the business will be prosperous or will fail. So banks are always cautious when it comes to supporting startup business. So it sometimes becomes practically impossible to support new businesses. So therefore, for me, if I'm advising someone to start a business, it will be from the first two sources: your own investment and savings you put down, and partnership that you get from your friends and people who believe in the business. Because it is very, very difficult, practically impossible, to get business or a loan for a startup business. Unless maybe it's an agricultural business where we have banks or financial institutions that have been purposely created for those kind of businesses. Other than that, when it's a service industry, when it's a buying and selling, it's always difficult. The bank will not have to rely on your business plan to go well. And if the business plan does not go well, then you have to fall on your collateral, and that puts you, the business owner, under serious pressure. So this evening, we're talking about how to raise capital. And I've said that the first way that you can raise capital is your own savings and your own investment. And the second one is that you get partnership, people that will buy into the business idea, people that will think that the business is viable, and for that matter, they will want to put their monies into it. It can be friends, it can be family, people that will see it. Then the third one that we've mentioned already is that you need to go for a startup loan, bank loan. I hope you have enjoyed this evening's episode. Been talking about how to get capital for your business. If you enjoyed the video, I urge you to subscribe to the channel. The red button, hit it. You can see our sponsors running down the screen. Try and get in touch with them because they are supporting the program to come to you. We'll be back next week to give you more things when it comes to money and financial matters. Good evening. Enjoy your evening.